I don't know which microphone. Hello, it's coming out. The first thing I want to say is thank you to Larry Miller and WQIV for giving us this opportunity to play. Second of all, I'd like to introduce the group, the 11th House. We have on the keyboards Mike Mandel. And on the bass, John Lee. On the trumpet and flugelhorn, Michael Lawrence. And on the drums, Alphonze Mouzon. And now I'd like to play a guitar solo, an acoustic guitar solo.
Can I hear this in the earphones? Showing off my chops, ladies and gentlemen. I'm just trying to get warmed up. This is a brand new guitar. I've never played it before, but this is an excellent make. It's called a Loprinzi, and I'm just getting acquainted with it, so if you'll just bear with me while I get some exercises in.
Thank you.
One more short thing on this.
Thank you.
I've got Joyride, but you guys have Theme for a Dream. Well, okay, we'll do something called Theme for a Dream first. Well, we'll get to Joyride.
We'll be right back.
Joyride by Mike Mandel.
Okay. Hello there. Glad to see the younger generation has not rejected those of us over 30. Larry, talk for 3 minutes. Oh, I'm not supposed to say that. I'm supposed to. Well, listen, man, I'm only an extemporaneous guitarist. I can't really talk extemporaneously, so I'm just going to announce the tune and we're going to go into it. It'll take a few minutes to prepare it. It's called The Other Side, and it's written by Mike Lawrence, our trumpet and flugelhorn player. Is everybody having a good time? I can't really tell. I feel like I'm in a fishbowl. This really reminds me a lot of Star Trek with the earphones and the t-shirts and stuff. We have phasers, you know. So there's a lot of similarities to the spaceship. Are you guys ready in there? Okay, the other side. We'll be right back. Yeah, let's hear it from Mike Lawrence, the composer on that. Mike Mandel, can you hear me? This is the suite. This is an untitled suite. Thank you.